Josef Martinez and Robert Taylor have scored for Miami during the first half to take a 2-0 lead into the locker rooms. Messi had one shot on goal, a short kick with his left foot defended with both hands by the goalie, at the 30th minute.